We're going to show you how to scan using the HP software for your HP Color Laser MFP179 printer. The software has already been installed on your computer. To begin, go to the Start and select HP Scan. Now this is the menu for the HP MFP scan. Let's place a document onto the ADF. So this is the document that we want to scan. Let's place it into the ADF. Remember to use the width adjuster. Once the document has been placed onto the ADF, let's select Quick Scan. Select OK. So the document has been scanned. We can scan more or we can save. Let us save. Now the file type is JPEG. We'll show you in the next step how to select a PDF. For now, let's save this JPEG file. So the save to location is scan. You can change if needed. Select save. And it's asking, do you want to transfer the file to another location? We'll select no. So let's take a look at the file. So remember, the default location for the saved document is under scan, and it is under your PC, under documents, under the folder called scan. So let's take a look at this document. So this is the document that we have scanned using the HP Color Laser MFP179. Next, as mentioned earlier, we will show you how to scan as a PDF. So let's go to Advanced Scan. And over here, we can select Document Scanning. Again, we can select the source to be Flatbit or ADF. For this time, let's select Flatbit. And let's place the document onto the Flatbit. Once the document has been placed onto the flatbed, select Scan. So this is the document. Let's select a name. We'll call it Scan PDF. And the file format, we'll select it as PDF. So let's save. Again, it is asking us if we want to transfer the file to another location. We'll select no. Let's take a look at the file. So this is the scan PDF file that we have just scanned. And it is scanned correctly. So this is how you do a scan for your HP Color Laser MFP179 printer.